Goblin village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
Thank you. Almost there. We can check out the Goblin Fort from the top of that rise.
You know, maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape and a little less time inventing things like you.
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable—
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering—
Where I got them, is that what you're after? Won't say, but since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village. Thank you. look at those defenses. They sure don't want anybody getting near the village.